Hello friends, today I will tell you that how you can connect with HP support online chat. Okay, you have to follow my steps. Okay, first of all you have to install that application in your HP laptop. That application is HP support assistant, because if you don't install this application on your laptop, you can't talk to the customer care. Okay, after that when you install this program, then you can open it and then you can use. I have already done it, so that's the program. Simply you see that my PC is already expired. If any problem occurs, then I always go to the support. First of all, you have to click on support button, then you have to click on my PC. You see that looking for latest shell option that's seen on the screen, and mention one thing, you have always connected with internet, because when you can't connect to the internet, you can't chat with customer care. You see that I have already done it. You see that two option, there is lots of option here, how to dispute, warranty. You have to click on that button, chat now. And then the next screen came, please follow the instruction on another. You have to click on OK button, and then a new chat option is open. You have to put your whole name and email address, and then you have to write your problem that you are facing on your HP laptop. Just like I am facing brightness key problem in my PC. You just click on I agree and then next. After entering next, you see that send information, and then after connect with technician, because at that time I have no problem in my PC, so I can't talk with HP support. Okay, when you connected with the HP support, you already a window is opened, a small window is open, and you can chat with HP support. You can provide all the information. Thank you for watching my video.